여러분.
Hey guys, it's me Harsh here, back with another video. And in today's video, we are going to be playing the brand new special event introduced by Supercell again. So this is the third special challenge, the challenge that they introduce every now and then. So the first two were the King's Cup and the Double Elixir challenge, and this one, it looked like the copy of the King's Cup. I mean, it's a blind deck challenge now. We pretty much know King's Cup was also a blind deck challenge where you were given a random deck and you were supposed to attack with it. So if we read on this description, it says enter each battle with a deck we have created for you, including cards you may not have found yet. Yes. So yes, it is pretty much similar to the King's Cup. Now I don't know what change might be, there will be different decks made by Supercell, I don't know, but the concept is same. Let me just donate something to the, but the concept is same. And let's just open the free chest first and then we'll go into the tournament straight, the challenge. So we've got a few troops there, a few more cards there, nothing great. So let's just jump into that. We don't have to make a deck anyway. So yes, the top prize, first prize is the same thing. So we have a free entry. Let's just join for free and go into our first battle. Hopefully we can win this one because we did bad at the last few challenges. And now we got a random mix of everything. So it says it's a random mix. So there is a rocket, there is a musketeer. Let me start with the musketeer first, and I think we'll put the P.E.K.K.A. here to defense. Oh my, I should have used that rocket there. Now I don't know how I'm gonna defend those minions. Let's just put the rocket. Ooh, yeah. So yes, you got 900 damage on the tower though. Now again he has used, I need arrows here. He has so many group troops there, I mean the skeleton, but our bomber did well there. Maybe he'll also get the goblins there. Yes, he got them. Now I think it is going good. Let's just wait for our elixir build up and then we'll start a push again. So I don't yet know how can we use, I mean I can use the bowler as the tank and the prince to go and push him forward, and then the fire spirits to maybe just keep them backed up as defense. Now he's using minions, so if my shit, he just used did you see that? Now I have no chance to defend that, and maybe a rocket will do. So that is completely a waste of a deck that I've been given. I mean, who uses this kind of deck to really defend, go for it? And now I think I've lost this, and I don't have to think I've lost this, I've already lost it. This was the worst deck ever given back to me by Supercell. Thank you Supercell. I mean, whoa, come on, let's be real, let's get into another battle and see if we can get a better deck. If not, I'll smash my phone maybe. But yes, so this time we have another random mix. So it's just random mixes, nothing made. We have got an achievement, challenge event too, I don't know why. So let's use the mortar here, and maybe just using the mortar there. Who uses mortar with hog rider? I don't know. But yes, we can. I'm getting network loss there, I don't know why. But yes, so back into network, and he's using an ice wizard, I'm using ice wizard too. Let's push with the ice golem and the hog rider, and oh, hog rider came front. I wanted him to stay back though. Now let's use the mortar on the right side there because he's focusing on the left. We can mortar the right maybe. No, those archers. So yes, we not caught anything till now. Just a few hits on his left tower. He's using the hog rider and the ice spirit there. So we'll use the hog rider to get my Valkyrie to the push there. from behind, and the ice golem there. And so I'm sorry, I'm not good with Hog Rider decks though, but yes, I know how to use the Valkyrie Hog combo. So yes, we got to the tower there, and Ice Wizard doing good with the Hog Rider and the Ice Golem there, and we've got the first tower. Maybe we'll defend with the mortar now, so that no one can get to our towers, and we'll win this. Hopefully, we don't win usually because we just suck at the game. But I'm hopeful. Let's just hope that we win. Now I'll pretty much go for defense there, and using the Prince, Dark Prince, and the Valkyrie to go against that. Expo, and Mota did well there. So let's just use the Hog Rider again on the left side. The right side. And yes, pretty much again Mota has to save that to distract the troops and to defend. So we've got this. He has to get a lot of damage, and he has just 30 seconds. So hopefully we'll win. He's using the Hog Rider now. Just trying to do that, and yes, I guess we've got this. Another mortar. He's not even trying to push inside now because he knows maybe that he has lost this. We know we've won this, but this deck is better than the last time. So he left the match. Whoa. So let's just try and get, no, we will not get the tower because it's just 3 seconds left, but the opponent left the match right there. So yes, first win in the blind deck tournament. Why am I calling it a tournament? It's a challenge. Okay, so the blind deck challenge, we've got our first win, and hopefully I'll show a few more replays because I don't want the video to be as long as 20 minutes 30 minutes. So this is the first win, and we'll see how long can we reach. So guys, it didn't took very long for me to be back again. We've lost another one. Yes, we've lost another one. So I don't know what I did wrong. I got a pretty bad deck again, and maybe the deck wasn't bad, maybe I was playing bad. I don't know, but yes, we did lost again. So let's just go into the third battle and see if we can win, because if we lose another, we are out of this. And yes, that's pretty much it, and we'll just win we'll just win 3 cards. That's more for me, that's more than enough for me. But yes, let's go into the third battle right now. We've hit the battle there, and we've got another random deck. We've got the Lumberjack this time. Now let's see how does that work. I don't know how to use Lumberjack. So we've got an opponent from the clan called Queen. We'll use the Hog Rider and the goblins there. We've got the poison as well, and we can use the poison there maybe to get, well, why the hell did the poison didn't drop? It dropped late. I don't know, maybe some network issues. Network is not with me today because I don't know. So the Mega Minion is here now. He's got some nerfs in the last update, last 2 weeks ago, balance update that hit yesterday, I guess. So he has his damage and his attacking ability speed has been reduced. So it was a super powered troop before that, and I hope it has become less power now. We shall see, but for now let's just think about winning this one. Now I don't know why opponents are always getting troops like this, the Ice Golem and all, and I am just, so they are getting the, what do we call this, skeleton army, and I have nothing to defend that skeleton army with. So that's pretty bad on my side. Now let's just think, how can we win this? No, we cannot. I mean, there's no chance. Let's just try this. So I really don't know how to use Hog Rider because I'm not a Hog Rider user anymore. I mean, I was never a Hog Rider user because I pretty much sucked at using him. So maybe just trying to get that Lumberjack in, a Bowler, and that, what do we say, that Bowler and the Musketeer. Now how do I defend that? A poison won't do it. It did it, but that's expensive defense right there, because the poison is 4 elixir and the skeleton army is 5. I don't know. Oops, missed that one as well. So I'm pretty bad at this game. Maybe I should just quit this game. I don't know. Oh, let's get the hog rider, the lumberjack, and the goblins there. Now I hope he doesn't have anything to defend them and we can win this. No, he does. The hog rider can give one more shot and we could have won this. So he has got up both our towers, so there's no chance of winning this one, and we'll end up with just three wins, with just one win and three losses. Yes, so that is it, I guess. Congratulations on our third loss there. These decks were even a worse deck than the last time we had in the King's Cup. Those decks, at least I won 5 battles with that deck, but with this, it's just one. Let me just take a screenshot so that I can post it on Instagram. By the way guys, if you haven't followed me on Instagram yet, you can do that. The link must be in the description and also on my channel art. On my channel homepage, if you go on that, you can get the link to my Instagram. Do follow me there. By the way, let's just open this. 3 cards. I hope one rare, but 180 gold, no bad, knight, bad, goblins, bad, one goblin, bad, one Tesla, bad, so nothing very, it's nothing to cheer about in that, so it was just waste of time again. I hope we get something, new challenge next time and with better decks, hopefully. So yes guys, I think that is it for today's video. Now if you have played the if you have played the blind deck challenge till now, do let me know how many did you won and did you get cards just like me, or you got better cards, or maybe if I was the one who was bad at this game, not the cards. Anyways guys, thanks for watching the video. Yes, do like this video if you liked what I did there. It's not likable because I did pretty bad. Even though, please like the video, share the video with anyone you know, and do comment on this video and just subscribe to my channel. Just do it. Just subscribe. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys later.